Royal Babylon. The Criminal Record of the British Monarchy. An Investigative Poem by Heathcote Williams. Comfort of the rich depends upon an abundant supply of the poor. Voltaire. In 1840, Pierre-Joseph Proudhon, the first self-declared anarchist, defined anarchy in What is Property as the absence of a master, of a sovereign. In the year of the Queen's Jubilee, tourists peered as usual through the railings of Buckingham Palace, but her fairy tale was fading. The Fairy Queen's wings were being clipped by the Sex Pistols, putting monarchy in their sights. God save the Queen, they sang. It's a fascist regime. And the song's hook line became a new anthem, disturbing to clutches of flag wavers lining the streets, and horrifying to Middle England and the Daily Mail. The Sex Pistols proclaimed, "She ain't no human being," and their subversive posters for the record placed the band's salacious name right across the Queen's lips, and they masked her eyes with two spidery swastikas. No future, no future for you. Sang, "I don't believe illusions, 'cause too much is real." They accessorized the Queen's nose with safety pins, like a voodoo doll, and covered her face with cut-out letters, as if presenting the world with a kidnapper's note. "Oh no," people would say, "you can't have a go at the Queen," sucking their breath in to indicate caution. "Oh no, not the Queen. The Queen's above politics, you see. They can't answer back, can they? So it's not fair." Then they'd earnestly claim, "It's in the Constitution, isn't it?" Forgetting that Britain's never had such a document. For the Brits, despite their inordinate pride in their own history, often reveal they know less about it than anyone.